Hi, this is Ann Hackman New Talk, and today I want to talk about slugs and seedlings. I've written numerous times on the blog about my slugs, and I have an awful problem because the garden is surrounded by rocks. So every summer, I have a lot of slugs. They eat things. They just kind of destroy the garden. And what they really, really love is seedlings. So every fall and every spring, I'm really careful about my seedlings because I know they're going to eat them and all my hard work is going to go down the drain. So I devised this system and it's really easy and it's just using ordinary household waste. So if you have people who go to fast food places, which is, you know, it happens, you can use the cups. See, I'm using the cups. And what I do is I'm going to stand up. This is not going to be easy to see, but see how there's a seedling in there? And what I do is I put the seedling in and then I put the cup over it. I take the bottom off. But my favorite ones to use are the bottoms of milk containers or orange juice containers, as well as ice cream containers. Oh my God, those are so great because you can put a big plant in. There's my cauliflower in an ice cream container. See it over there? And I use also the cups wherever I can. And the plants don't suffer from being in the cups. It just protects them. When they get big enough, I'll probably, you know, carefully take them off and use them for the fall. So this is Anna Hackman Green Talk. And I'm going to do a quick pan so you can see. And I'm hoping that you share below in the comments how you use ordinary household waste for protecting anything in your garden, or how do you protect your plants from slugs. Make sure you comment it below because that's the best part of the video where I can see all your comments. And like always, like and share my video. And sign up for my free newsletter so you can make sure that you find out just when I send out a new video. So this is Ann Hackman Green Talk. Thank you so much for watching my video.